Young is the superintendent of the plant, and Mr. Spindler was in charge of the operation throughout.
How did you stop Patel?
What happened to the television?
What happened to
you? Can watch your picture fight for it, please. There's Kimberly.
Tell us what happened inside.
What did you do around me, Cam? We're losing the picture.
No, please, let me ask a question.
Terry, just come around.
A few minutes ago, Jack Adell was shot dead in front of me.
Why was he killed?
Now, just a minute, Miss Wells. The man was emotionally disturbed. And I'm telling you...
Who ordered the SWAT squad into the control room?
I told you. He was out of control. He was dangerous. And they had no choice in the matter.
Spindler, do you agree with that? Was Jack Adell emotionally disturbed? Was he a disturbed man? Did he have reason tonight to be disturbed?
I don't know.
Mr. Gibson said he was drinking. Is it true?
I don't know.
Don't know? How do you account for his behavior tonight? What did he say to you, Mr. Spindler?
Thank you, Mr. Spindler.
What did he say to you, Mr. Spindler?
Said he thought this plant ought to be shut down.
And you agree with that? Should it be shut down?
It's not my place to say.
If it's not your place, Mr. Spindler, whose is it?
Ted, we have to
Whose is it? Mr. Gibson, if there's nothing to hide, let him speak. Whose place is it, Mr. Spindler?
Jack Adell was, he was my best friend. I mean, these guys are painting him as some kind of a loony. He wasn't a loony. The sanest man I ever knew in my life.
And he had reason to believe this plant was not safe?
Yeah. Yeah. I mean, he wouldn't have done what he did if there wasn't some to it. Jack Adell, he wasn't that kind of guy. I didn't know all the particulars. He told me a few things. There's gonna be an investigation this time. And the truth will come out, and people will know my friend Jack Adell wasn't a lunatic, he was a hero. Jack Adell was a hero. Yeah, I got to go.
Mr. Spindler, we need some help. You got to do a wrap.
The comments that Ted Spindler made were personal comments.
Hurry up. Come on, let's go. We're on the air live.
Can you give us any more background? A close friend of Jack Adell, and obviously he's very distraught.
As we all are.
Nevertheless, hold on. Come on, hold on.
Just a minute.
Minicam, remind Kimberly we're still live.
Let me repeat myself. Ted Spindler is only an employee. Does not speak on behalf of California.
Come on, Kimberly, hustle it up. We're on the air.
Pete, I met Jack.
How many times were you shot?
We're on the air.
I met Jack Adell 2 days ago. And I'm convinced that what happened tonight was not the act of a drunk or a crazy man. Jack Adell was about to present evidence that he believed would show that this plant should be shut down. I'm sorry, I'm not very objective. Let's just hope it doesn't end here. This is Kimberly Wells, live at Channel 3.
Just introduce a commercial, Pete. Go right to commercial.
We'll be back with more on the Ventana nuclear power plant takeover by one of its employees. Right after this.
Roll logo. Okay, F2.
KXLA. Incredible. She did a hell of a good job. I must say, I'm not surprised.
A man is sure inside the top five microwave ovens.
Why? Before it happened, the SWAT team appeared on the scene, went into the control room, and something took place there to trigger the action. Mr. Goodell died at the controls of this atomic plant. Val Plenard, Channel 7 News.
Look at Sharp Carousel. It turns the food so you don't have to.